Welcome back to Kids Fun Science. My name's Ken. Today's experiment is staples and magnetic fields. As always, adult supervision is required. What you need for this experiment is staples, a stapler, a piece of paper, and a magnet. I use a ceramic magnet. Set up this experiment, you're going to take your stapler and just squeeze it to, put out the staples so they're nice and condensed. I'm making about 20 of them. You can do as many as you want. The more you have, the more they're going to make a design. So go ahead and make as many as you want. Now take your staples and sprinkle them on top of the paper. I use a cardstock paper that's a lot stronger. Place your magnet on the table and then just pull the paper above the magnet going back and forth. You don't want the magnet and the paper to touch. If it does, then you just have to separate it. Magnetic fields are invisible, so you cannot see them, but when you use your staples like this, you're able to see which way the magnetic field is pointing underneath the paper, because the staples are going to point out to that magnetic field, which is pretty cool. So you're able to continue to do this, and you can see that maybe a stronger magnet might be able to hold more staples up. We got a couple staples hooking together. The ceramic magnet isn't the strongest magnet, but it's going to do pretty good. But you could use some stronger magnets to see how many staples it would actually hold together. And you can use other experiments. Like here you can see the cardstock really helps because it doesn't bend. Here I am pulling it over. I'm just a little bit under. You could also do it this way, where you have it on a couple pieces of wood and then just slide the paper back and forth. And now you can see when I'm moving the paper, the magnetic field is changing which direction it's going as the paper slides across, which is kind of cool, where you cannot see that magnetic field without the staples. And here again, we're going to do an experiment where I'm going to put the paper down, and then I'm just going to drop the staples one at a time and see if it catches that magnetic field. So we'll drop a staple at a time and just let it go really slowly. You can see it's picking up the magnetic fields, and you can make little bit of designs. Like I said, you could try to see how many will stack up straight on each other, but it's a pretty cool to be able to see those magnetic fields either sliding the paper around or just placing it like this. That was like kind of a small drop. Here I'm going to drop them from a little higher distance to see which way they land and which way the magnetic field. You can see as it gets to the outside of the magnetic field is pulling to the point more to the down level. I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to click thumbs up and to subscribe. And thanks for watching.